about 18, I discovered about the occupation. It's crazy, you can go. I was a very curious girl, and until I was 17, something like that, I didn't even know what the occupation meant. I didn't really choose it. I saw what's going on, and I had to respond. It wasn't like a choice, oh, today I'm gonna go and be with the Palestinians and no longer be an Israeli. People respond to us. Some people think that we are naive, some people think that we are insane, some people think it's good that what we're doing, but they couldn't do it. They couldn't deal with the stress of putting, I guess, so much hope into things and demonstrating and working against things that have been, I mean, the occupation is 45 years. Zionism is 100 years and it's still on such a rise, that nationalism and all of this, so yeah, the responses are not good, but generally. With my friends, I've lost a lot of friends, yeah. Mainly because you get to a point where you have to choose, you're not going to talk politics with this person, or you are and you're going to lose them as a friend. Because sometimes they say things that are so outrageous that I can't deal with. Dialogue is possible, but not between the governments, between the people. And until there will be justice, there will be no dialogue also.
No, they give me one, but like they take it back, and I get this from a friend. And it's not easy to find.
Now they are in the middle of the village and they brought the skunk water. They began to spread houses. It's kind of punishment because of the protest, and they want us to stop the protest. You can see they skunk everything, the houses, and there's nobody outside the house, or nobody, there's nobody in the street even. We are making our protest here in Nabi Saleh every Friday since 2 years and a half now. We began our protest in 2009 because the settlers took over a spring and a land belonged to the village. That was the spark for our resistance, and we chose nonviolent resistance because we want to try a new method of resistance or a new strategy. Anyway, from the beginning we knew that there is a very expensive price we had to pay for this protest. Every Friday maybe we're gonna lose somebody. But anyway, this is our land, this is our children's future. The village is just 550 person, and there are more than 300 people was injured. So more than half of people being injured of this, and most of them are more than one time. Some people were injured 10 and 15 times. Till now they arrested 9 international just because being in Nabi Saleh they didn't do anything, and they're also a journalist and photographer with them.
قديمة على صوت خادم.